Hello and welcome back to episode 17 of the Universe Mode. The last night was no way out, but you know, Brock Lesnar won the world title, but Benoit is not taking it down easy, so he's challenged him to a TLC match for the WWE Championship, which Brock Lesnar has accepted because he's not a shitebag. But you know, before we get into our main event, let's simulate the first four matches. X-Pac taking on William Regal, who's going to win? William Regal. Natalya versus Eve Marie, who's going to win? Natalya. She is the new women's champion. And into our third match, it is the Dudleys taking on two members of Evolution and Ric Flair and Batista win. So that might put them in front of the Dudleys in the pecking order for the New Day's titles, which they won. And Tommy Dreamer taking on Mark Henry. Tommy Dreamer wins. But into our main event, Chris Benoit taking on Brock Lesnar in a TLC match. It's gonna be fantastic. Brock Lesnar's never competed in a TLC match. Chris Benoit has in the four-team TLC match on SmackDown. Back in 2001, where him and Jericho won the belt. Because, you know, my WWE history is quite pathetic that I know all this pish, but, you know, woo! Well, Brock Lesnar probably has. Well, he hasn't competed in one, like, but, you know, good night, 2-1, Benoit versus Lesnar. It's going to be a very good match to watch. And by the way, if you haven't seen the Chris Benoit My Career Mode, make sure you click in and tune in to that one. But here we go in Albuquerque, whatever you call that pish, but here we go. Tables, Ladders, and Chair Match is the first one to happen in this universe, and we're at 17 episodes in. So let's get stuck into the first match, and here comes Chris Benoit. He'll be looking to fight with a vengeance, as you can see, no title round his waist. He ain't too happy. JBL, Michael Cole, Jerry King Lawler, they felt it was a great pay-per-view last night, but here comes the beast. How is that title going to look round his waist? Well, it might not be round his waist. If it's... Well, actually, no, it'll be round his waist. Some black guy, but look at that. Brock Lesnar, the WWE champion. Down, 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 down. But here we go, WWE championship on the line. Should say Federation Army Man, but here we go. Title hanging high above the ring. Benoit versus Lesnar, and let's get stuck straight into it. Lesnar versus Benoit, TLC. Here we go. Benoit though picking Lesnar up and just slamming him down. You can see the belt shadow there rolling about. Benoit though just bloody stabbing the back of Lesnar there. Lesnar though rolling. Lesnar will probably do a 450 from the top rope and somehow land in the belt. That's what he'll try to do, but Benoit going after Lesnar. So what are your thoughts right now on Brock Lesnar? Lesnar's absolutely getting smashed here. Benoit not too happy that he lost it. Randy Orton caught him in an RKO, and that's how he got eliminated. He was like the fourth guy to get eliminated. Actually, no, he was the second guy to get eliminated, even. The Rock then got eliminated, then it was Triple H, then Orton, and Lesnar was the last guy standing. Undertaker got eliminated by a Rock Bottom, first of all. But enough of last night's pay-per-view. If you want to watch it, you know where it is. But Benoit's taking care of Lesnar, and just a bloody stomp to the midsection. Benoit rolling underneath the ring, and he's going for a table. Lesnar, though, picks up that table and throws it back out. Benoit though, where the hell's Benoit going? Lesnar though, he's setting up the table here for some weird reason, but we'll never know. And the table then falls, but oh, but Benoit cracks Lesnar across the face with it. He sets up the ladder, but he won't be able to reach the belt from there. Well, I don't think he will. German. Oh, it's the Three Amigos, but that's not what Benoit calls him, but he's on this second. And he's done his third. Oh, and Lesnar cracks the back of his head off the ladder. Benoit, though, sets up the table, the ladder here. He could be in for the belt, but he's just putting pain into Brock Lesnar. Brock Lesnar, though, with a counter, throws Benoit over in Benoit. This could be Lesnar's time to grab the belt. Brock Lesnar climbing the ladder. Why the hell can he not reach it? But Benoit, Lesnar crashes into the turnbuckle. Holy shit, we might. Lesnar though getting set up here by Benoit, I don't know what for. Lesnar though with a counter even. Belly to belly, oh, right off that ladder. Holy shit. Lesnar picking up the ladder. Oh, and he just bloody rams, and he throws it out the ring for some dodgy reason. Lesnar though, strong Irish whip into the corner. And then just throws Benoit out once again. He's going after Benoit. Picking up the bloody table. And that's fighting him on the ground. You do not want to play that up close game with this man. Lesnar though, going round to this side of the ring and setting up a table. Don't know what Benoit is. He's just minding his own business here. Coveted prize in sports entertainment. The WWE Championship. Oh, that's what it's all about. The WWE Lesnar though, setting up two tables right beside each other here. In the back of his mind, dreams of one day being Lesnar. So let's get it on. Let's looking at Benoit. And picks him up. And he throws him towards the tables. Benoit though. Oh, and Benoit smashes through one of the tables. Lesnar, he could be in here. Benoit though, he's going for Lesnar, but he pulls him back down to earth. Lesnar gets thrown over the top rope. Now Chris Benoit could win the belt. But Lesnar somehow manages to get it back and throws Benoit off the ladder. Benoit crashing through both tables here. And I think one more pull of that belt and it could be job done. Benoit spinebuster on top of both tables. Benoit though, he's picking up Lesnar. Oh, and Lesnar was just a massive right hook. Belly to belly. And he picks up one of the tables. And pushes it into the ring. And picks up another table. And he's putting Benoit on top of it. Lesnar. What the hell's Lesnar planning? Lesnar from the top. Oh, and the table doesn't break, and it looks like a massive botch. Brock Lesnar is locked up. Lesnar, though, Benoit dragging him towards a table, but they're not getting to it. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Look out. Benoit, though, he's taking Lesnar back to the table, but they can't get round to it. Lesnar is coronated the WWE King of the Ring. Lesnar wins the tournament. And then the next night, his manager Paul Heyman asked everyone to get up from their seats. Benoit grabbing Lesnar once again, but it's just no happening for him this time. Well, it wasn't happening for any time, like, but Lesnar through the, and it didn't even go through the table. This match has been a complete and utter botch fest. Lesnar though, trying to get back to his feet. Belly to belly though. And he grabs a steel chair. And he cracks Benoit over the midsection with it. And he throws down the chair. And he pushes the table into the ring. There's now two tables in the ring. And he sets up one of those tables. Benoit. Singles contest. These two never cease to entertain. Lay it out over that table. Lesnar though going trying to grab it. He's trying to reach for the belt. Benoit though trying to grab the belt. Lesnar even. Benoit though, no. Oh, right on top of the table. Benoit hanging on. This is dangerous right here. Lesnar going to the top rope. What the hell is... Benoit falls. Lesnar. Elbow drop. Holy shit. How much damage did that do? A lot from the looks of it. Oh, this match has been absolutely brutal. Lesnar, though, setting up a table. Thus far, this has been a phenomenal championship contest. Who will win? Who's going home with the title? Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. This doesn't even make any sense. Lesnar, though, picking up a table. Lesnar setting up another table. And he sets up Benoit. This is for the WWE Championship. How could we Lesnar jumps. Oh, and through the table goes Chris Benoit. And the other table breaks. But Benoit gets set up for an F5. And surely this one must be over now. But Lesnar going back after Benoit. Oh, but he pushes the lot over and Lesnar falls over. The way this one's going, we may very well be crowning a new WWE champion and ushering it on. Lesnar though. Lesnar though. German, holy shit. Benoit's neck could be in tatters after that one. Lesnar. What the hell's Lesnar doing? I didn't do that. I didn't need it, man. Inside the ring. Oh my God. Lesnar, they're going to the top rope. No, they're to the top of the... What the hell? Benoit! Holy shit, rock bottom from the top! And he taunts Lesnar. And he sets up that ladder. But Lesnar, it's over. Oh, but Benoit, he's hanging once again. Holy shit, and a spear from Lesnar. Oh, this one must be over now. Lesnar. Setting up. It must be. Lesnar going to the top. He's got it. Oh, but Lesnar. Now high and Lesnar trying to get the belt. But Benoit power bomb. Right. Oh, holy shit. Benoit, he throws Lesnar outside of the ring. And now the table being set up. No, the ladder. Benoit. I think Benoit's now won this match. Chris Benoit has won back his championship. I can't. What a match, though. Gotta give respect to both of these men. Look at that. Holy shit. Lesnar going over the top. Benoit setting up his ladder. But Benoit is standing at the top of the ladder. Holding the belt. Lesnar laid out on the floor. Benoit, I can't quite believe it. But he is the new champion just after a day of losing it. But you know, it's been episode 17 of Universe Mode. And until next time, peace.